their friend's life, he really left a mark.